Well, friends, basically we have three biases or three backgrounds. You have a personal background. You know, you have an educational background. Your upbringing is different. We all have a cultural background. I was born in Manila, but I grew up in Cebu. And so, Tagalog and Cebuano. And then, of course, the biggest circle of all is our theological background. You know, yung kinalakihan natin. And so, all of this can contribute to the differences in the way we understand the Bible.